So letting go of all the outside pressures from this day and taking time to focus gently on your own sacred inner world. Letting go of the tension and stress and finding that core, the core that lives within all of us, of peace, of silence, of harmony, of well-being. Truly is who we are on the inside. We each have this beautiful, silent, and soothing space within us. So it's good to practice this evening, accessing that space. Remembering that that space is light. It's my true essence, my true self. I, the inner being, the soul. So let's take a soft, gentle, deep breath in. Breathing in and releasing, letting go and feeling, just even feeling the air that passes through your nose, your nostrils gently. Feeling that. Breathing in again. And again, releasing through your nostrils, releasing the tension, releasing any pockets of stress. Letting go of the outside. And now imagine just breathing in a pure light of peace, just like that energy, that image on the screen, breathing in the light of peace. And then releasing. Again, breathing in this pure light of peace. Breathing it in and then experiencing that light of peace as a soothing energy that goes deeply inside of you as a healing agent. Breathing in that peace, that healing energy. And imagine the light of peace filling every corner of your brain. Relaxing the brain. Soothingly massaging the brain. Experiencing the deep healing energy. Very subtly penetrating even more deeply all the atoms within the brain, healing it with this golden, white, pure light of peace. This light belongs to you, belongs to the soul, and has tremendous healing energies. I, the inner being, seated in the middle of the forehead, between the eyebrows, gently direct this pure light energy just for a few moments to flow through every particle of this body, flowing through the arms and hands, the fingers, into the chest and the heart. I, the soul, stop for a moment at the heart space, and I affirm that my heart is a pure place of good wishes and pure feelings for myself, and that these feelings naturally emanate naturally out to the people I know, the people I live with, starting there, feeling that light, pure energy circulating in your space where you live, moving through your living space, filled with that pure peace, that pure love that resides within the soul. So just allow that to move and imagine it moving beyond your home to whoever needs it, also to your colleagues, your friends. Remembering that each and every one at the core is good, even though someone may not seem so good at any given time, it's only because they don't realize who they are what they are. And that in the core, in their core, they are good. So let's come back to the self right now, because this is the most important being, is ourselves, caring for the self, understanding the self, so that I, the self, can naturally, just by being who I am, being an asset to those around me and to the world. So just imbibe these thoughts for a moment, and that is that beyond everything around I, the soul, beyond the physical, the social, the cultural self, resides the real me. I, the inner being, am immortal. Though the body will come and go, I, the inner being, never dies. The inner being is an infinitesimal point. It means that we cannot see it with the eye. It's there, but it's so tiny that we can't see it. And yet it's filled with infinite energy. I am that being. And when I come into this place of quiet, peace, and silence, I remember in the silence, in the peace, I remember in my core, I, the soul, am very good, very sweet, very peaceful. My innate goodness, my innate blueprint, I, the soul, this blueprint lives deep within me forever. And it tells me that I am pure, lovely, peaceful, light, lovable. And powerful. But I forgot, and over time I lost my power. And it's time now where I can regain the power that naturally lived in me for so long. But over time, that power dissipated. And so, as I go deep inside that inner core, into that peace and silence, I can invoke the one being who has infinite power, infinite peace, infinite love, infinite generosity, infinite sweetness, the one who only gives all the time. And so as I sit inside my silence, filling myself with that remembrance of who I am, I invoke that supreme, beautiful, powerful energy that has so many names by so many people. Some call that energy God. Others, divine presence, supreme soul, many, many names. And that presence belongs to each and every being on this planet. As a parent, as a friend, as a deeply loved one, and so just feel the presence of that magnet, that infinite magnet of light coming towards you so gently, yet so powerfully, because when we invoke that energy will come, that presence of the divine. And you can feel that energy as if it's power is so great, and yet it's so gentle that it never harms. And so sometimes it feels good to imagine that light, the divine presence, just taking its light and might and wrapping its energy around you very gently but firmly, like a beautiful blanket, soft and loving, holding the soul in such a way that the soul can absorb the power of God's love and light. taking in the power, and along with it, the sweetness and gentleness. Of God's light and love and peace. Just take that to the core of your being. Breathe it in. Feel like however that feels for you, the soul, taking in that super pure healing light energy. And when you've taken in as much as you'd like, and taken any special virtues or qualities that you especially need at this moment, something you may feel that's important for you to take in. Just receive that quality with gratitude. Just saying thank you, deep thanks and gratitude to the one who is always available when we remember that we are souls, when we remember that we are an inner light. Because that's what the divine, the supreme God is. Beautiful, sparkling, eternal point of light. And so in that grace and joy and happiness, we feel ourselves in our chairs or in our sofa or wherever we are, recharged, reinvigorated, rejuvenated in a way that is very special and unique. We can hold this energy. And we naturally radiate this energy. It belongs to us. Radiate it to our friends and family. And seeing the light in them, see the soul in them, so that they get the full benefit. Of your intention. Your light. Your care. So taking a deep breath in and releasing and feeling very much grounded in your body, but feeling that light shining in the middle of your forehead. And maybe tomorrow when you get up, remember that you become a beacon of light for others as you remember who you are and who you belong to as a soul. And you can invoke that supreme being, especially early in the morning when you get up. We're fresh and in that state where we're in a deeper consciousness when we first get up. So it's good to remember, I am a soul, a light, an immortal being of light, and I can shine my light. I can remember the Supreme Being and invoke that presence. Take power, even if it's for a second. And then just be the light. Be the peace, the pure light, the generous heart that you have. And we also accept whatever weakness we may have. We keep working on it. We shift our awareness and look at it through the light of peace and love in such a way that we allow that place that seems weak to get smaller and smaller and smaller until it doesn't exist anymore. Because the more light we have, the darkness cannot be there. So have a beautiful, relaxed evening. And when you get up in the morning, remember, you are a beautiful being of light. You are a beacon for the world. And thank you for joining. Om Shanti.